Real Housewives of New Jersey preview, tension forms between Melissa Gorga, husband Joe. It wouldn't be the Real Housewives of New Jersey without some relationship drama, and as a result of that, our jaw is not exactly on the floor watching the sneak peek below from Sunday night's new episode. This one features Melissa and Joe Gorga front and center, and specifically, Joe is getting frustrated with the amount of time his wife is spending out of the home. Specifically, this feels almost like the same dilemma we have seen so many times on this and other shows. Over the years, Melissa has become more famous as a result of doing the show, and therefore, she wants to do things to capitalize on her brand. Having a business is just one of the many ways in which she can do that. Joe is helping her to get some of that going, but here is the problem. He doesn't really like the idea of her being, as he calls it, a part-time mom. He wants her home and not out doing things. In the end, maybe you can also describe this situation as Joe having a particular expectation of what things were going to be like back when he married Melissa and just how much things have changed since then. Change is something that we certainly expect to be a big theme almost the entire season, especially since there was a longer time between seasons than usual thanks to Teresa Giudice being behind bars. Speaking of Teresa, if you're wanting more coverage of the New Jersey show before we get around to the next new episode airing, we suggest heading over to this link. That's where you can go to see some of the recent interview controversy if you happened to miss that. Also, sign up over here to score some other TV news on all we cover. Sent right over to you via our official Carter Matt newsletter.